Britain's Got More Talent, make some noise for Betsy! So, do you know what? I'm desperate to know what inspires you when you're writing your music.
What, apart from that naked picture of
you
looking
so
fabulous there?
But make sure it's not at that new Thai place where they give you the happy ending.
Steve,
you know what I'm saying.
Yeah,
great. Cheers, Betsy. I'd love to hear more about that. We'll chat later, shall we? Yeah. Right, let's get my co-presenter in. Quick time. Here we are. You've done it again. Our new co-presenter, Chris Akabusi, off of running Record Breakers Series 22 to 26. Come on, then. What great idea have you got for a record breaker that's going to save this diabolical mess? All right!
All right! This is a good one!
Go.
All right, here we go. This time, what we're going to do is we're going to put as many marshmallows in your mouth in 20 seconds.
I like it, right. Ship out, guys. Come on. Gotta be quicker. Ship out. And I did say ship. Ship. Yeah. Right, come on, guys. Series 11. Gotta be quicker. Here we go. Let's do this.
Okay, here we go.
Five.
Here we go.
Four. Three. Two.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Him again. Not you again.
It states here in Article 9, subsection 7C, my really official world record attempt for Wahlberg, that any attempt marshmallows in the mouth has been done with cubed marshmallows. They're cylindrical. I've got to disqualify you both again.
Ah! Do you know what, Chris Akabusi, off of Record Breakers, Series 22 to 26 and running, this is getting ridiculous. Get lost and don't come back until you've got a good idea for an actual record breaker. Come on!
All right!
All right! How can he not open the door? Oh, God. This is going to... I knew this was going to be like this. I had a feeling tonight. OK, remember, he's actually got an MBE and now he's here doing this. I know. What's that? We've had a call to say that we might be able to cling on to our one viewer till the end of the show if we do another audition challenge live. Right, well, I tell you what. Yeah, I tell you what. Give the viewer what he wants. Roll the recap, VT Bernadette. Do you mind teaching me one move?
Okay.
But I don't want to look an idiot.
Okay.
Thank you.
Try this one.
Oh, have you just made that up?
No.
Right, so here we go. Let's go. Never mind, don't look an idiot. I'll tell you what, here he is, Andre Power!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, off of the dancing. How are you, Andre?
I'm fine, marvellous. Feeling good.
Looking good, mate.
Thank you.
You really are. Right, remember, you've got 30 seconds to do non-stop dancing. How confident are you?
Oh, it's a breeze.
So you think you can do it?
I love it.
Yeah? Now, remember, we do not want to look like idiots, right? So I've selected a piece of music for you, and I think you're going to love it. I heard that. Right. let's hear your music. As soon as you hear it, get dancing. Three, two, one. Off you go, mate. Oh, go.
No, Stephen. I'm a 60-year-old man, not a disco bunny. I want some serious hard dance music. Proper hard trance. Come on.
What, like rave stuff?
Yes, rave.
Hard,
serious dance.
Right, he wants it hard, so come on. Get it sorted. Come on, Sam. What? Come on, give it to... There you go.
There we go.
30 seconds. Remember, we do not want to look an idiot. Absolute nulo. Remember, he's trying not to look like an idiot. It's very important. And I literally can't believe this. We're still getting away with this. Oh, there you go. Hey, I'll tell you what, he's not messing about. This is fantastic. Yes. Oh, I'll tell you what, come on. He's done it. Oh, look. And I'll tell you what, Andre. That was fantastic. Were you going to give me a hug there?
I was going to give you a hug.
Go on. Don't you worry, mate. And the great thing is you didn't look like an idiot. Right, moving
on.
Thank
you so much.
No worries, mate. Are you off?
I'm off.
Right, OK, cool. Andre! There you go. He's in the next item. Right, sir, she's been on the show for 11 years and each series looks suspiciously younger and younger. But she's probably most famous for the item that is Handy Mandy. Yes!